Technical issues because it is raining over at my area. And whenever it rains, we get bad problems when that happens. So again, I apologize and let's continue.
Across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Introduce myself, but I want you to understand something. I am not your nemesis. I am a highly skilled orc who has been paid a staggering amount to separate your head from your body.
It's your day! You true blood!
Now that is something new that was brought into the game. Characters that you have beaten in the past will now come back and kill you.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, Velas' weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes. See through my eyes.
That defeat comes from within.
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. No, no, no! Over here!
I'll be right back, people. My grandmother needs me.
blows them up.
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
Come, the messenger is near.
Look at that glob run!
Order!
This way. There. That's the messenger. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
See that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts? Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat. Oi! Make way! I have important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink skin traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
Shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
What's all this fuss about packs of spiders coming up out of the ground?
The ground? The bloody shrine has a world of fucking
inside.
Traitor in Minas Tirith.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Cross his face!
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, cuts through the oxes, cuts through our fucking heads, he plays with our brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
First, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
The Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
My orcs have your gender. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. Upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you talent of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy, that my father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine! The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them. What did you hope? Plans for your city, Manfilth, and plans indeed for you.
You fought well. Too well. Interl needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Why, in a manner of speaking.
I came!
arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
To get back to it. I've got killing to do and plunder the seas, and you're not getting in the way of any of it.
This is the best fighter the city can muster! They're in worse trouble than I thought! Back in Udun. And now you face me in this arena, surrounded by your enemies. Why? To show them how well you fight? No, to show them how fast you die.
Oh!
punished enough, Pinkskin. Stand up and take it.
Of the bargain, and your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer. Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message. I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No, she is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
Are in my head and they wiggle!
Wiggle, 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 wiggle!
Manswine! Do you really think you're making a difference? You're a fool. Minas Ethel will fall. You will die, and soon we will march upon all of Gondor.
You can't pretty well hurt me.
Such rage in battle.
Their fury is palpable, yet it can be twisted against them.
Is purported to be the creation of hobbits, a sort of halfling that lives beyond our reckoning in the north. I wonder at the strange notion of full-grown adults who scarcely reach my waist in height. But after what I've seen in Mordor, a hobbit would be a welcome sort of strange. Though I don't think a hobbit would last long in Mordor.
Now all I need is some pipeweed.
Which you won't find for leagues in any direction.
Do not resist!
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father would be dead.
I'll say you don't. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Berenor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our warships!
Five!
Face him!
Our brothers, we must lead him.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Thank you.
We must leave this foul place.
Many thanks.
You joke! Pigskin on the loose!
Nicely done!
That blade of yours is pathetic. Cut from water.
Debt, Ranger.
I got him!
Ourselves dead.
Stop moving! Get behind him!
My lady, they've taken the general.
Thank you, Ranger. Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamere.
The city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Ithil. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
the gavel, always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
This is not
his normal. You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
Not to come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
A good blade!
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good.
Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
You'll never get me alive!
Did you hear that?
Submit!
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ithil is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir!
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ithil.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
The gate.
Die!
You're not out of the fight yet, Ranger.
Reinforcements are coming! Show them no mercy!
Push them!
Hold the cornyard! We stop them here!
This city is...
They shot! The Witch King has grand plans for this city. And I've got plans for you.
Of Sauron deny death, just as you do.
For this city, and I've got plans for you.
Watch it! Be on your guard!
Defend your lord! Oh, God.
men fall. Sometimes that which is unmade can be made anew. But there is always a cost.
Plans for this city, and I've got plans for you.
Watchy! Be on your guard!
Pull your lungs out!
Not one step backwards!
Don't let it guard you!
Here we go!
pain maker, you trust? Don't you like a bit of pain?
You betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir! To our bargain. My daughter's freedom. Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people. The
You will not claim him today. So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger!
From Shelob.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. Shelob has the power of the new ring.
You need not remind me, but powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own.
What do we really know?
Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it. They are terrified. We need not fight them. Faster, Ranger!
While you delay, the Nazgul get closer to my ring.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far.
sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
The ring wraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
You hear that sound?
That is the forest of Carnon. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There.
Welcome back, Khan. You literally just showed up right when I get to start my army, and also where the real Shadow of War begins. You know, it's Act 2 technically, this should be Act 1.
Assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
The fighting bit right now, watching a few heads get...
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
I do have here. I should head to the pit, see if that big Olon...
An absolute
one. Your enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
Something to...
We will also require commanders. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Scum, hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No!
I take it this is the work of Conan.
This is the forest of Conan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll fight our way out and then settle our differences. In here, we're just food! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Conan is tree and beast, fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Gent and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buttocks? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, you cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Open it now.
This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
It seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise. And rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. Cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. Deathless beast, you, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now, your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon. And soon, death will defeat undead.
Oh.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth. Balrog. Is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Athari, the people?
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Now say hello to the second favorite character of the series, Mr. Bruce.
Tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Right Lord,
Same thing, really. End result's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
I fucking love Bruce.
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Oh, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than
than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for! It's a bloody talk!
Do I worm?
I feel uneven. Oh, I hate that feeling.
Did you hear that?
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
Say it.
What was that?
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
That filthy talk! Something just moved over there.
I need more crop.
That's the Ranger!
The Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
More orcs are coming. I'll deal with them.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
The ritual to create the Chosen, where is it performed?
No one knows! When a captain's selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go!
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
Were your messengers forthcoming?
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know your design.
And now we dismantle it.
Anohi Eon Ten.
Okay, and unfortunately I have to cut the stream right here because I gotta get myself ready for work in a little bit. But I will be back later on tonight, so till next time people, have a great night, and I'll catch y'all later.